The undead appear in most cultures and folklore, and Norse mythology is no different. The Draugr were once Viking warriors who had sworn an oath, an oath so strong that it could not be broken even through death. Their corpses are reanimated upon death, but unlike regular zombies, they do not roam the earth freely. They remain by their grave, often guarding the treasures that were buried with them. They can be found on both land and sea, with the corpses of those who drowned rising from their watery graves. These Draugr are described as being made entirely from seaweed, and some even believe that they took the form of a headless fisherman sailing a boat made from a living corpse. The Draugr are in no way immortal. They were reanimated as a rotting corpse, and their body continued to rot and decay. It is said that the foul smell of a Draugr's rotting corpse can be smelt from miles away, with nearby animals often being driven insane by these mythical creatures. The Draugr possessed all of the abilities they had in their previous life, with a host of new ones, including superhuman strength and the ability to grow to giant proportions. When it came to dealing with those who were brave enough to enter their domain, the Draugr's preferred method of dispatching their victims was by crushing them. They were known to eat the flesh and drink the blood of those they had killed, both human and animal. The Draugr were not inherently evil. Similar to a ghost, they often linger because they have unfinished business or because they refuse to pass on. When they are reanimated, they possess only a fraction of their previous intelligence, and their only real purpose is to protect the treasure that was buried with them. This could explain their disregard for the life of humans and animals, and even their savage behavior. Killing a Draugr is no easy task, as they were often known to reanimate themselves after being defeated. Removing their head, burning their body, and throwing the ashes into the sea were some of the ways that one would ensure a Draugr would stay dead. There were precautions taken to ensure that the dead did not become Draugr. These included tying their big toes together and driving needles through their feet to keep them from rising from the grave and walking. The Draugr can be found in a host of video games, including Skyrim, Witcher, and even World of Warcraft. You will often see them in caves or catacombs guarding treasure. So next time you come across a chest filled to the rim with riches, think again, because you may be the next victim of a Draugr. If you've enjoyed this video, then please consider leaving a thumbs up, as it helps promote the video and allows the channel to grow. If there's anything you'd like to discuss or have any ideas for future videos, then please let me know in the comments section. As always, I've been your host, Mythology and Fiction Explained.